Playoffs in girls' hoops and 8A as Cass Lake-Bena hosted Winnemac. Patriots a strong first half in the upset bid. Eliana Lindberg with the jumper. They led by two at the half, but the Panthers with a good second. Trina Hedberg goes up strong in the paint for the bucket. Taryn Frazier spots up the triple. She had 11 on the night. Your leading scorer for the Panthers, Danae Wilson. The corner three here, she had 16 points. Cass Lake-Bena comes out on top 60-42.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.